Hey guys, what's up? It's September 15 today, and tonight a great actor passed away in cancer. I'm sorry about the bad light in here, because I mean it's very cloudy outside, so today suitable weather for someone passing away, right? Especially someone as great as Patrick Swayze. Patrick Swayze. He made two of my favorite movies. One of them is this one, Ghost. If you haven't seen it, check it out. You have to see this movie. It's really great. And the other one is Dirty Dancing. Dirty Dancing, yes. I'm a guy, I know. But, yeah. I was down at the supermarket and I was looking for those movies, and I only found Ghost. They only had that one in, unfortunately. But I ordered Dirty Dancing from the internet and it wasn't really expensive. I've seen Dirty Dancing like 100 times, at least, but it was some time ago, it's like 2 years ago or something like that, and I never bought it myself on DVD. Neither did I buy Ghost, but now I did. And yeah, what can you say about Patrick Swayze? He was a great actor. And yeah, it's really a shame that he's gone. But he had been sick in cancer for a really long time, and people were amazed that he had survived as long as he did. And this morning when I woke up, started my computer up, and looked at the news. I read the newspaper on internet, and the second headline that I saw was Patrick Swayze is dead, and I was like, oh man. It was expected though, but you know, it's always hard to accept, I guess. And And I thought to myself, I have to get those movies, Ghost and Dirty Dancing. So I went down to the supermarket and looked for them, and I only found Ghost. But I'm gonna go watch it now, so So, how do you guys feel about this? Patrick passing over? Comment below, okay? Tell me what you feel about it, what he meant to you. I know that when Dirty Dancing was a new movie, it made girls all over the world totally crazy about Patrick Swayze, and I cannot understand that. He was actually a really good-looking guy, and I know I'm still a guy myself, but I can say that. It's okay. I can say that he was a really, I mean, look, take a look at this picture if you see it. He was a hunk. I wish I was that good looking. But I'm not. Yeah. For those of you who have seen Dirty Dancing, just remember, nobody puts baby in a corner. And to you, Patrick, rest in peace, man. See you on the other side. Signing out.